Customers want a richer experience without compromise, and a tremendous amount of that rich web content is in a Flash format. And as we fully support Flash Player 10, that just makes the rendering and the access and the experience on a BlackBerry that much more exciting.
We're on the cusp of a revolution that will completely change the way we distribute and enjoy media. The engineers at Adobe and NVIDIA created a GPU-accelerated Flash Player that can now stream full HD, full frame rate, full screen experience for the hundreds of millions of PCs. And Flash 10 on smartbooks and smartphones powered by Tegra is mind-blowing.
Docomo は今後もさらなる成長に向け、オープンスクリーンプロジェクトを通じ、携帯電話でのフラッシュプレイヤー10や、エア対応に向け、Adobe Systems 社とともに挑戦してまいります。
To have a full, rich environment, you have to have Flash content. It provides the video and other capabilities that everyone wants to have a full multimedia web experience.
We've worked with Adobe to optimize Flash platform technology and accelerate graphics and video for the full range of ARM-powered devices.
Integrating Adobe Flash in our portfolio of digital televisions and set-top box solutions is enabling an exciting new entertainment experience.
So it's only natural that we chose to bring Flash to our devices because you simply cannot have the full web experience on mobile devices without Flash.
By working together with Adobe, you know, using Adobe's tool chain, using the experience that this crowd of developers who are building Flash content and bringing that into the mobile ecosystem, I think that's just absolutely critical for the future of mobility.
We are working with Adobe to bring Flash Player 10 to the next generation of Android smartphones and other mobile devices.
Google and Adobe have been collaborating for many years on a lot of technologies to make the web a more open and more inviting place. We use Flash today in YouTube, Android, many of our products. When we built Android, we built Chrome, we knew we had to support Flash in order to show off the best of applications that were available on the web. The Open Screen Project is the next step in the evolution of Flash.